Hello students, in this video session we will learn the design of a half subtractor. A half subtractor is a combinational circuit and it is used for the subtraction of two bits. So a half subtractor has two inputs, let's call them as X and Y, and this particular combinational circuit is going to perform X minus Y operation to generate two outputs. The first is called as the difference D and the second is the borrow bit, which is denoted by B. Let us write down the truth table for all possible combinations of these two inputs, that is X and Y. So X and Y are the two inputs in the truth table and there would be two outputs, one is the difference and the second is the borrow. Let's start with the first combination of X and Y, that is 0, 0. So if a 0 is subtracted from a 0, obviously the difference is 0, the borrow is 0. So both the outputs will be 0. Let's take the second combination, that is 0, 1. That means a 1 is being subtracted from a 0. So as you know, 1 is greater than 0 and therefore a direct subtraction cannot be done. So we need to borrow a 1 from a higher position. This 0 is at a position of 2 raised to 0. The next position is that of 2 raised to 1. So a 1 is borrowed from the position of 2 raised to 1 and therefore this bit now becomes a 1, 0, which is actually a 2, and therefore 2 minus 1 is a 1. So the difference is 1, but a bit was borrowed from higher position, so the borrow bit is also a 1. Hence the output of both D and B will be 1, 1. The next combination is 1, 0. So if a 0 is subtracted from a 1, it is a straightforward subtraction. The difference is 0 and no borrow is required. So the borrow bit is 0, the difference is 1 and the last is 1, 1. So if 1 minus 1 is performed, the difference is 0 and no borrow is required. So both the bits are zeros. Having obtained the truth table, if we look at this truth table carefully and see both the outputs, let's look at the difference output. If we see these outputs for all possible four combinations of X and Y, the difference output resembles the output of an XOR gate. Therefore, the difference equation can be written as X XOR Y. So if the two inputs are XORed, they would result in the difference output. Now if we look at the borrow bit, it is 1 for only one combination, and that is when X is 0 and Y is 1. For all the other combinations, the borrow bit is 0. Therefore, the borrow equation can be written as, corresponding to this particular term of X0 and Y1, the borrow is written as X bar Y. So these are the two expressions for the borrow and for the difference, which can be implemented using the gates to obtain the combinational circuit for the half adder, subtractor. So we can draw this half subtractor as two inputs, X and Y. These two will be connected as inputs to an XOR gate. To generate the difference D. So these are two inputs, X and Y. To generate the borrow output, we require X bar. So we use a NOT gate. And the Y output, both these are ANDed to generate the borrow bit. So this is the simplest implementation of a half subtractor using one XOR gate and one AND gate. Thank you.